French footy fans left a manager bloodied and bandaged after attacking a team bus. Lyon were on their way to a match against Marseille when rocks were thrown at their window. Coach Fabio Grosso was left with a head injury and the game was cancelled minutes before kickoff.